I had a gold wing.
There he is.
That was one of the first gold wings.
Well, it was.
Get this ugly devil in here. Hot damn. I think he just cracked the lens. Whole thing went haywire. We've been having a ball insulting each other the whole way down here.
Now they weren't insults, man. The truth does yeah. not hurt.
Well, I tell you what, it has been great being able to talk and to do that on the road. This is my first time ever doing it.
Yeah.
And it's added something to this trip, that's for sure.
All you can do by yourself is just,
Yeah, but I'm one hell of a singer by myself.
Thank you, man. Well, I can
just show you, I did not get the witness.
Did not what?
I did not get to witness this great choral
harmonization of the angels.
Menagerie.
I was about to offer him a bribe. He started to sing a few times. And I was going to say, look, I'll just pick up the room if you'll shut up.
I went out of state. I went to Huntsville. That's not very far from here. It's about 150, 170 miles. And took a day trip down there to see the Space Museum. And I wanted to go. My wife goes, I'll go with you. In other words, it's I'll go with you. Are you done yet? Are you done yet? Are you done yet? Are you done yet? No. Thank you, sweetheart, but I'll just go by myself. Thank you very much. So I went ahead and just took the bike and went down there. And had a great time.
My lovely wife.